Choose the dryer which best fits your load size and put the clothes in. Expert tip, don't overfill. About halfway on the glass is enough. To improve efficiency, clean out the lint filter before starting. At any time, you can open your dryer and check how it's going. If you need a bit more drying time, it's just $1 to extend from up to 7 minutes. And simple as that, it's all done. Use our folding tables to fold your clothes so they're ready to put away when you get home.